At this point in the class, you've learned a lot about many of the different moving pieces that might go into a machine learning analysis. And I think it's worth taking a step back and explicitly talking about where you want to use your training data and where you want to be using your testing data, because this can be a little bit confusing sometimes. Suppose that your overall analysis flow looked something like this. You start out by splitting your overall data into training and testing sets. Then the next thing that you want to do is apply PCA, so a feature transform. And then you want to take a few of your leading principal components and put them into an SVM, a classification algorithm. Remember that PCA itself can have a few different commands that you might call on it. So you can call fit on your PCA, which actually finds the principal components of your data. But then you also have to call PCA.transform, which uses this fit that it's found to actually transform the data into the new principal components representation. Likewise, a support vector machine or a support vector classifier can be fit on some of the data and then be used to make predictions on a different set of data. So let's suppose that coming out of the training testing split, we have two different sets of features. We're only going to look at the features in this quiz. We have what's called training features and test features. The first thing you want to do is apply principal components. Specifically, you want to find the principal components using the fit command. Do you want to apply the PCA.fit to the training features or to the testing features?